everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to guide you through how to add a bank account on your wise.com account. You can securely and easily add your bank account details in order to process your payment on wise.com. So in order to do that, watch the video till the end. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. Open up a web browser of your choice and go to the URL box and type in wise.com and press enter on your keyboard. Make sure that you're logged into your wise.com account. And once you are in the main home page, click the recipients button on the left hand side of the screen. At the very top, click on add your bank account option. Now, choose the currency from the drop down that you are using currently. Once you select the currency of your choice, go ahead and enter the full name of the account number. That means you'll need to enter your full name in the first text box, and also make sure to type in the same name that your bank account holds. Once you do that, go to the next field and choose your bank name. Enter your account number. All you need to do here is to simply follow the on-screen prompts and click on the confirm button in order to add a bank account on your wise.com account. That way you can easily add a bank account on Wise. Now you can easily make transfers, send and receive funds from anywhere around the world. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.